I'm here with Little Matadors at Sound Sphere 2014. Hello.
Hello, sir. How are you?
And I'm with
Dave.
And Nathan.
And you play?
Guitar, intermediate level.
Okay. I'm not even as advanced as that, but I guitar and sing.
Cool. Okay, so first thing, geriatric strippers.
Yes, it's been a question. You really did go straight in there. Caught me off guard. We had a lot of fun making that video. We kind of wanted to have fun with it and make something slightly subversive and a little dirty. And it was a really fun day actually. And the people we were working with were great crack, you know. Why not?
Yeah, exactly. Why not? How far did she go?
A gentleman never tells.
Are you a gentleman?
Well, by the looks of the video, apparently not.
And then the video evolves into some boxing.
Yeah, I think I've got a thing for women doing things to me, apparently. Who knew? I didn't. The Pickle Jar Films are the people that made the videos with us, they were great, you know. It's a two-day shoot, that.
They're up for the crack, as we say back in Ireland, so it makes our job easier.
Yeah.
That was good fun,
Cool. Okay, so what are you doing at the minute? Are you on a little tour, or is it just a couple of festivals over here?
Yeah, bits and bobs. We've festivals over here. We've got some shows with We Are Sandist as well in between, so we're kind of jogging around the country and making a racket while we do it.
Yeah.
It's good fun.
Okay, describe your music in three words.
Dirty, sexy rock.
Oh, nice.
It is music. Dirty, sexy rock's pretty good. Yeah, well, this guy at the front, it has to be sexy. How can it not be sexy? Yeah.
Well, thank you, Dave.
Put a side boob and everything for that.
The sun was out. Well, it still is, but what a glorious day for... Well, it's our first time at Sonosphere, so we're popping our cherry here today. And
you're looking forward to seeing.
Well, just as we're done, Band of Skulls are coming on.
Okay.
So I'm definitely going to check them out. Unfortunately, we have to leave, so there's a few things we're going to miss. We're shooting off to, I don't even know where we're going tomorrow.
Coventry. Godiva Festival tomorrow.
Okay.
So yeah, we're out all summer. Festivals, Reading, Leeds, Tea in the Park. We just had a show with Biffy in Ireland.
So
a busy summer, which is great, you know. And our album just came out in April, so it's amazing that we're getting to do these slots and to get out and show people what we're about, really.
Yeah, tell us about the album. It's cool.
There's no title. It's our debut, so we just left a little Matador. But we spent over a year making. We're all in other bands, and so we made the record over the space of about 6 months, in under 6 weeks. We're pretty, the band's still very much in its infancy at this stage. So again, that's why we're super excited to get out at festivals like this, and to play with, such a great festival like this.
Yeah. It's great, yeah. I mean, what a lineup. Over 3 days. If I could stay here for 3 days, I would totally stay here for 3 days. But some great bands here, and we are extremely chuffed to be on the bill. So yeah, hopefully people will enjoy what we do. We'll see.
Yeah,
see how it goes.
40th anniversary of Nebworth. We've got Gary Newman in the background for our soundtrack.
Yeah,
it's quite nice.
Yeah, it's a friend of mine's actually working for him. He's doing front of the house, so sounding good, Dave.
Well done.
Sounds good, Dave. Yeah, that was great. I saw Gary pull up in his car earlier on. That's how he got here.
What was his car?
I don't know, it was his car.
Oh, okay.
That's my Gary Newman joke. That's as good as it gets. That's how he gets everywhere.
Oh, do you want that one straight over my head?
On buses. I mean, in cars.
Yeah, do you know, he actually wrote that based on him, an attempted mugging on himself.
Oh, really?
So he locked himself in his car, and he felt safe. That's how the song came about.
Well, sorry, I heard. I could be wrong.
Well, there we go. You learn every day.
Yeah. Every day.
With the Gary Newman version or Fear Factory version?
Gary Newman.
Gary Newman, yeah. Fear Factory version has its qualities, though, doesn't it? Can't beat a chuggy guitar, but yeah.
It's amusing.
Yeah, that's amusing, yeah.
And a very dodgy video as well, actually, isn't it?
Yeah, suspicious. Yeah. Suspiciously bad. Yeah, quality control. Quality control just went out the window for that one.
Yeah.
But that's fine.
Cool. Okay, so what have you got coming up that we can look forward to?
Well, so the
apart from the few gigs you've got going on.
Festivals, yeah, we So we got, well, Dave said we got We Are Scientists. We're doing another show, Bell Sonic with Biffy Claro, right up to the end of the summer we're out, and then hopefully back out later in the year, maybe our own tour, club shows. Yeah, so as I say, you know, it's the album's just out in April, so after festivals we're going to see where we are and hopefully be touring for the rest of the year.
How about video? What's the thing?
Well, we're just working on that right now, so possibly another single. So, yeah, we're going to have to up it. I don't know, drag maybe? I don't know.
But maybe you could get a real bull and matador.
Our management would love that, yeah.
I'm game for that.
Yeah.
I'm game for that.
As long as it's the lads dressed as a pantomime bull, we'll be fine.
Yeah. Or maybe one of you could dress as the bull. Yeah. Or two of you as the bull.
Two as the bull, yeah. Front and back.
One's the ass.
I'll take the front.
Yeah.
Please. I don't want to be a horse.
No one ever wants to be the ass.
There'll be a fight for the front. It won't be me, so it's fine.
Okay, if you wore capes on stage, what colour would they be?
If we had what?
Capes on stage, like a matador.
Capes? Oh. I'd probably go with something sort of yellow and sparkly.
I like it.
Oh, really? Yeah, were you thinking the same thing? Yeah. Okay, yeah, yeah.
Nice. I'd probably go for the Bret Hart hot pink. I think I'd go for a little bit of that.
Yeah, yeah. That's okay.
Yeah, why not?
Excellent. And just quickly, where does the name come from then?
It comes from a child's book.
Ah, okay.
It was just a poor lad. All he wanted to be was a matador.
Cool. Okay, well, thank you very much for your time,
guys.
Have a good set today.
Cheers.
Thanks.